I am done with cash. What's up, Money Geeks? Mr. V here. Welcome to another video, guys. So in today's video, we're going to be talking about why I stopped using cash and debit card. Over the years, I've actually transitioned to never want to use cash or even my debit card. I don't even carry my debit card in my wallet anymore. So if you were to open my wallet, in my wallet, I got two credit cards. The green one is my business credit card, and the gray one here is my personal credit card. And the reason why I stopped using a debit card, number one, is just a simple fact that the money in your bank account comes directly out of your debit card. So if somebody was to steal my debit card and go use it somewhere, they are using that money directly out of my bank account, and it's a hassle. Once that money is out of your bank account, when you go back to the banks to try to figure out if somebody stole your debit card, it's a bigger hassle. So I try to avoid that at all costs. The reason why I don't use cash, as we all know, man, some people say cash is king, right? Cash is not really king to me anymore, because once you pull cash out of your bank account and it's out here, this is nobody's money. I don't see your name or my name or anybody's name on this thing. So if I were to drop it, it's gone. If somebody picked that money up, it's their money. There's no way I can kind of tie that money to me. There's no relationship between me and that money at that point. So when you move cash out of your bank account, it's out there in the world floating around. If you drop it, it's gone. I know a lot of people talk about using the cash envelope system, right here. So put money in there and use that to pay your bills. It sounds really awesome, but if you look at the details and the nuances that comes with it, I don't want to deal with it. So assume that you have your monthly expenses, like say $3,000, and you go to your bank and pull out $3,000, right? You're hoping that when you get home, you're gonna break it up into your little tiny envelopes and then spend them the way you need. And you get out of the bank, and for some reason, you drop that envelope. It's gone. $3,000 disappeared, like no trace. I don't wanna be a victim of that, no way. And even still, if you don't drop it by yourself, what if somebody just, you know, rob you and just grab your bag and run away? What are you gonna do? If they run away, turn the corner and take out the money and leave your bag there, and you show up, that money is gone. And there's no way you can go and say, these are my dollar bills because it has my name. Dollar bills don't belong to anybody. They're free for anybody to hang on to. So yeah, that's why I don't do the cash envelope system. I hate carrying cash around, and that's one reason why I don't carry my debit card, because the money that gets pulled out of my debit card comes directly from my bank account, and I hate it, and I hate losing money. So now let's talk about why I carry these two bad boys. Again, like I said, this is my business credit card, and this is my personal credit card. So all our monthly expenses, our bills, everything. So starting from insurance to groceries to just name every little thing that we do in our house, we put them on our credit card. If a credit card can accept the payment, I'm putting it on the credit card. So first reason is because my personal credit card, I get a 1.5% cash back each time I spend a dollar on that credit card. Likewise, for my business credit card, I get 2% cash back each time I spend money on my business. So even by spending money, when I buy materials or I buy stuff for my projects, again, I'm buying stuff for my project to get paid, and I still get cash back. So it just makes sense. And then since I pay my balance in full every month, I'm just getting free money. And I know a lot of people use, maybe there's some other credit cards that do points or airline mileage and stuff like that. No, spare me that. I don't wanna have to do any conversion. My math is really bad. Just give me the dollar bills, that's it. So that's why I prefer the direct cash back. The points and my air mileage and all that stuff don't apply to me. Just give me the money, and that's all I care about. So again, like I said, my wife gets cash back on expenses that she does, just running the household. I get cash back running our business and just paying my bills, my business bills every month, which is really, really awesome. So if you are one of the people that really believe in this system, It's totally cool. Again, no knock on the people that believe in this. For me, I'm always looking for ways to improve my finances, looking for ways to bring in more as opposed to giving out. I know it talk about, hey, when you have cash, you cannot spend beyond your means. But a credit card would encourage you to spend beyond your means. And I push back on that and say, hey, we are disciplined enough. We know how much we have in our bank account. I'm not stupid to go and spend $10,000 knowing full well that I only have $2,000 in my bank account. I'm not that delusional. So if people are delusional enough to think that they can spend $100,000 on a credit card and they only have $10,000 in their bank account, well, you got bigger problems than the credit card itself, because you're going to blame the credit card, but I don't think the credit card is the issue. At that point, the issue is you, because your math is whacked. Like, you need to go and double check your math. Go talk to your math teacher, because you're not thinking the right way. So, just to put things into perspective, again, I use a credit card 99% of the time, given the opportunity. I don't carry my debit card with me in my wallet. I don't carry cash. Like I said, I don't carry this around. And for obvious reason, the cash that I carry around doesn't have my name inscribed on it. If I drop it, lose it, it's gone. Nobody is obligated to pick that money and come give it to me. Likewise, if I should, you know, drop my debit card and somebody uses my debit card, that money is gone. It doesn't come back to me. So based on that, I don't want to carry cash around and I don't want to carry a debit card. So question of the day, why don't you use a credit card for your everyday payments? Let me know in the comment section. If you like the video, go ahead and give that thumbs up. If you find it useful, share it with one friend. And if you think what we're doing here is awesome, hey, how about you hit that subscribe button? And as always, stay motivated.